The greatest story ever told. It begins in Genesis. Now here we go. Let there be light, God said, day one. Ocean and sky, day two would come. Dry ground and trees sprung up, day three. The sun, moon, and stars, fourth day twinkly. All the fish and birds swim and flew, day five. Animals and herds, day six, came to life. Adam and Eve were born that day. I made you very good is what our God did say. Would have been a happy ending. Adam and Eve broke the one rule given. Ate from the tree God had told them would kill them. Struggle and trouble broke the garden's glory. The Savior would come before the end of the story.
God would save his people.
Save his people again. He'd save.